Hi, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of My Living Legacy. We are wrapping up here at the coffee shop, Village Grind, here in Greenville, South Carolina. And this episode is going to be a little bit different from the others. Been pretty much all business, but this one we're gonna show you a little bit more on the family side. So it is Halloween, today is October 31st, and we are going to show you the Halloween parade at my daughter's school, and we are going to show you us trick-or-treating. Shout out to Jump Shot Jesus, by the way. We are going to take you trick-or-treating with us tonight, so I'm really excited for that. My daughter is a lion and probably the cutest thing you've ever heard. Hopefully we can get it on film of her saying rawr, because she says it just like unbelievably cute.
You got your arms too?
About trick-or-treating.
One thing Pablo mentioned to me on the way over here to this coffee shop, he's like, man, it's like I didn't realize that you were gonna be able to spend so much time with your family. And I explained to him that if you watched the Daily Bread vlog, which was the daily version that we did 170 some odd episodes of, you didn't see a lot of that. And that's because I was spending 200 plus nights in a hotel. It was insane. Over the last 4 or 5 months, I've made a huge transition to be able to spend more time with my family. And it's a huge priority for me, a huge focus for me. So that's why he said that, and that's why you guys are being able to see more time with my wife and daughter. And it's been absolutely incredible to spend that time with them. She's 2 years old at a perfect, perfect age. We're growing so much every day and changing before my very eyes.
You saw the Daily Bread, here's the new recipe. Expect to see more transparency. 5,000 six-figure earners is success to me. Giving the best of me, my living legacy.
I had this mindset before of, hey, I'm gonna hustle, 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 and then I'll be able to spend time. But this transformation in my mind of really understanding that these moments will only last for so long. I only have so many opportunities, like this morning, to lay in bed as she had her breakfast and to be able to just cuddle up with her and talk about the day. Invaluable. So huge transformation in my life, transition in my life, and glad you guys get to see that firsthand, because this is what legacy is all about. It's not about the legacy that you leave for your family, because leaving a legacy for your family means you're no longer there. It's about leaving a legacy in your family, which means while you're actually still here, what type of legacy are you leaving? So enjoy this episode, guys. This is gonna be a lot of fun, a little Halloween trick-or-treating and all that jazz. And then we'll be back to the regular scheduled programming next week on My Living Legacy.